We've got another topper. Check it out. Hey guys, welcome to the channel. My name is James.
And I'm Sam.
And we are your favorite mattress reviewing couple. Today we actually have the Comfort and Relax topper. And so if you're new here, consider subscribing and liking and commenting because we do all kinds of stuff like this. This is actually our fourth topper. So we've done the Reese, the Lucid,
The Ho Fish,
and this is the Comfort and Relax. So stay tuned for more information.
All right, so a few cool things. First off the bat, we noticed that this mattress topper has these elastic straps to hold it down to your mattress. These are not long enough or stretchy enough to really reach and hold under this thick of a mattress. But if it was like a standard, maybe 10 inch, this would probably be a lot more functional of a thing. It also has a removable cover so that you can machine wash it, which we always, always, always love that option. It's definitely great to have. And also on the bottom, there's some little, I don't know if the camera will pick up on it, but there are these little clear kind of rubbery grips. That's another thing to prevent this from sliding around in your sleep and moving around. The only kind of funky thing that we were noticing, I don't know, you can see all this extra material kind of at the end of this. So we're not sure if it didn't fully expand or if it just wasn't, you know, the topper wasn't cut to shape, but it doesn't fully cover our mattress. There's like a little gap and you can even see that here within the extra fabric.
Oh, come on!
Otherwise though, some really good quality things about this.
One of my favorite parts about this topper is actually right here, the Serti US foam sticker. This means that this foam is, you know, it's healthy. It doesn't have any harmful chemicals in it, no formaldehyde or anything like that. So the Serti PRS sticker is kind of the industry standard for foams. Also, you can see right here, here's the side angle, and there's about a 3-inch gap. So that was really annoying my head, actually, because at the top of the mattress, my head was actually falling in the crack. I'm not saying all of the toppers are like that, but ours definitely felt a little bit short.
So you'll notice that as I'm sitting, this mattress topper here really kind of hugs to every contour of the body. This is a very, very soft topper. It's a gel-infused foam, so it's really squishy. It doesn't take much weight to really sink into this thing. And you'll notice when I stand up that it takes a sec to fill back up. It will get to its original form, but it just takes a little while. So it's just something to keep note of, that this is a very, very soft foam, very squishy. So just something to keep in mind. All right, guys, so thank you so much for watching. That is it for our review of the Comfort and Relax. It hasn't been our absolute favorite out of the four that we've tried, but it does have a lot of great things about it. There are actually 427 reviews of this bad boy on Amazon. It's got an average rating of 4 out of 5 stars. So it's pretty dang good. So check out the reviews for questions.
Along with this being certified foam, it also has a 5-year warranty, which is very good for a topper. So this has a lot going for it. So definitely check the link below. And if you have any more questions, definitely comment as well. Peace. We reviewed the Richie.
Fourth.
Richie.
Ho Fish.
A Lucid.
And this is the Comfort and Relax.
It's really cut. It's really zoomed in, isn't it? All right, babe, show us some of the features of this mic.
Of the mic?
Comfort and Relax.
Oh, that was a bad one. You got too excited. She just wants the dang popcorn.